All right, here we go. Final case of the Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. Ah, there's our client, the vampire himself.
Thank you.
It looks more like a Harley to me. God damn. I've got 3 tabs full of evidence at the moment. Alright, keep your secrets then. Oh boy, this is gonna be a hell of a trial. Oh, that's different. For some reason, I was expecting Jigoku to be up there. Who needs a gavel when you have a staff? I guess. What, you kidding? Give up the chance to dual wield? No, Kazuma doesn't toss any wine bottles. A false bottom? Insist, duh! The grouse. Hold it. Have you looked in the mirror recently? That's weird. They've seen Barok, but they didn't see Gregson? Thank you. Alright, let's look through my evidence. Because I don't recall seeing this name anywhere in it, but you never know. So we're just gonna look through everything, just to be safe. Since it has been a couple days. Ah, there we go. That's weird, though. I could have sworn that I examined this at some point. Probably right after I got it. Oh, but it's technically a new case, so it's not going to count anything that I did in case 4. That's right. Like, if I were to look at this thing. Yeah. Okay, so all my evidence is now considered not checked. Okay, so let's see what happens if we do this. Read the other side.
Objection. Take that!
Of course he did. Oh boy. So somehow, this guy has been pulling all the strings, I can feel it. And we somehow gotta corner him. You think Gregson is an assassin now? Thank you. No, I have not dropped a single frame. It's very rare that I have frame drops anymore with my setup. Seishiro Jigoku. Pray forgive the discourtesy of filling my hollow chalice while I stand accused of murder. Even as a defendant, you get the boot! Cheers to that! Ooh, don't raise your glass in my direction, sir. Okay, so now we have a way to see if he has any kind of reaction. Hold it!
Thank you.
Oh, jeez. An inconsistency by... Well, there's only a couple people here that it could have been said by. He reacted when Gina was talking about it, and he's like, am I overthinking this? So it's gotta be Gina, right? Not something Kazuma said, or was it something Kazuma said? Alright, it might have been Kazuma, so we're allowed to save, so we're gonna save just in case. Yeah, how did you know about the trunk?
Objection.
Well, this is unexpected. Oh no. Is that where that broken... You gotta be kidding me. It's broken indeed. Excuse me?
Objection!
What do you mean you don't need to answer that? There's blood on the trunk! Oh, are you saying you're pleading the fifth? Okay, looks like there's nothing else to really examine on the blade itself, besides the broken tip. Nothing else hidden in the sheath? Guess not. He still has the other sword. They took Karuma, but not the sword that, was given to him by Barok. Oh, is it time to tug on the ears? Is it gonna give us some fake evidence to get us disbarred? Oh! Tch! Okay, so it's a... It's a communicator. What's my fucking name? So, this is the special investigation Spook was talking about. Are we taking control of Mr. Herlock? He's got something written on his arm. Oh! He wrote his name on his arm. Chicken Okay, so you must be Biff Stroganoff's brother. Chicken Stroganoff. Someone capped his face. It's really good. Yes, thank you. I might use that later. You mean Eastern Man? He left ship 2 hours ago. Okay, so we're actually playing as Watson. Crazy. That sounds like Big Mouse in Trap. Only Japanese mice make a chew sound. Well, let's set it off! There's your in, Sholmes. Go for it. Thank you. Following departure from the port of... Oh, I didn't get a chance to read all of it. There we go. I can't look at it at the moment, though. That's interesting. I do see the thing in the pipe there. We're gonna save it for last. I'm not in a morose enough mood to work for all the combinations. I was expecting you to burst in with a hearty Russian profanity far sooner. Kakoi? Thank you. Are we doing another dance? But this time as Sherlock and Watson? We sure are. Damn, this is awesome. Oh, I can't actually examine anything.
Take that!
It's the ice. If you weren't still here, what? Oh, we actually dancing? This is an actual deduction dance now. Is it the mark on the wall? It took place in something quite congruous. Are you talking about the rules of passage? Thank you. Ah! Interesting. It's elementary, my dear Watson!
Take that!
Tap, 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 tap. This is so silly. Really? You know nothing, huh? Five, four, zero, one. Ah, 5, 2, 3, 1, 0, 4, 5.
Take
Hey there, Judge. Well, he's alive. You know, I'm kind of regretting not checking out that note in the pipe now. Because now I don't have no idea what it says. Like, from a pocket watch? Yeah, I figured it was gonna be important, so I was like saving it for last to examine. Cause it was really obvious. Well, I guess it was not important then.
Objection!
Okay, so that means we're reaching day three of the trial. Oh, so we are going to investigate. Ugh, Yorkshire pudding, no thanks. Professor Mickey. So are you actually her father? Every time! It's such a good falling animation! Okay. Thank you. I like how he looks so grumpy over there. Oh, sorry, we could all be having the traditional beans on toast that Britain is known for. It's very delicious. We have some rather unpheasant matters to discuss. Eat your onigiri, Ryunosuke! About an hour and a half, I've been streaming. K. Asogi, A. Shin, T. Gregson, J. Wilson. The Little Black Book! So you set this whole thing up. That's true. So she got to escape from her prison after all. Yeah, 'cause, you know, it wasn't murder, but it was attempted murder. I guess. I mean, somehow I'm not surprised. Thank you. Right, and don't forget, she was using a different name. She was calling herself Giselle Brett, as she was known in Japan at the time. You never told him? So wait. I don't like where this is going. But for what purpose? Yeah, this certainly is a lot. Don't teach her that. He didn't have to agree quite so readily. All right, guess we'd better buckle up.